Neil, congratulations on winning the Aegon British Tour Masters men's singles title here in Nottingham. Pretty good end to the year for you.
Yeah, it's been good. Yeah, I played really well in all my matches here. It took me a little bit of time to get used to the new courts here, but in the end, overall good performance and a good week.
Yeah, it is quite different to perhaps last time you played here. The courts have been resurfaced in the summer and they've gone some sort of perhaps some of the quickest indoor courts in Britain to perhaps some of the slowest.
Yeah, so it's a totally different ball game. I mean, all the big servers are coming back basically, and there's a lot of long rallies and it's very hard physical matches.
Neil, you won the leaderboard last year. Were unable to play because you were competing abroad. I think it was in Slovakia actually, if my memory serves me correctly. So it was your actual first appearance here at the Masters.
Yeah, actually, unfortunately, I wanted to play Futures last year, so I couldn't compete here, but winning my first Tour Masters is a good end to the year, really, yeah.
And certainly a good warm-up. Can I understand you're off to Egypt tomorrow to play one final Futures event of 2014?
Yes, well, I've been injured for about 2 months with my groin injury, so I haven't played many matches recently, so this has put me in good form to go out there and hopefully have another good result to end of the 2014 year.
Neil, good luck with that, and very well done on winning the Masters here this week.
Yeah, thanks so much. Thank you.